Hi, I'm Mike Bellafuri, author of One Good Trade and co-founder of SME Capital, a proprietary trading firm that sits in downtown Manhattan. One Good Trade, along with Brian Shannon's book, Technical Analysis Using Multiple Timeframes, were recently named by Traders Library as books likely to become trading classics. Welcome to SMB's Trade of the Week. Each week, we share with you a trading pattern that we use consistently on our desk. We've measured the win rate for these trades. In short, we're giving you an intraday trading pattern that works. In this SMB Trade of the Week, we share shorting a weak stock below intraday support play, a play we made in Medtronic, stock symbol MDT. Perhaps you can make this trading pattern your own. Let's set up the trade. We make trading decisions, SMB does, based upon three factors: intraday fundamentals, stock with fresh news, reading the tape, a lost art that few desks teach other than ours, and technical analysis. For us to make trading decisions, we think of a big circle with all of these three factors inside. And let's break down this MDT trade using these three factors. Intraday fundamentals. We trade stocks with fresh news. This Tuesday, we had such news with MDT. The company issued downside guidance for the full year, and the revenues were light for the full year. And when we see this, this really gets our attention. MDT issued downside guidance and missed on revenues. And when we miss on revenues, this is more important than the bottom line generally. When a company offers fresh news that its revenues for the full year will be worse than expected, this is a candidate, just based on this fact, to finish at the low. This fact alone can cause the stock to trend cleanly and negatively for the entire day. Technical analysis, our second factor. MDT gapped down to near 32. To find the next support level on a long-term chart, you got to use a two-year chart and find 30. On the one-year chart, MDT was below all support. So we're broken on the chart technically. On the tape, our third factor. On the open, 32.20 held the offer aggressively, showing an aggressive seller. And then there was a huge battle at 32. Now we got the trade. MDT moved away from 32 finally after a huge battle. It found 31.60, created a deep red candle on an intraday chart, and got us excited about a short because it showed us the weakness. 31.75 held the offer. When we see this, this is a short. There's no support on our long-term charts until 30, maybe. Intraday sellers have won the first two battles. The fresh news offers a potential pattern for MDT to close near the low. The trade is a short at 31.74 and a hold until the intraday downtrend is broken. This is a shorting a weak stock below intraday support play. Perhaps you can make this trading pattern your own. If you have any questions about this trade, please send me an email, tweet, or post a comment on our blog. Please check out SMB U on Stock Twits TV as we discuss this play in longer form Sunday at 8:30 p.m. Until next week, this is Mike Bellafuri from our training room in downtown Manhattan for SMB's Trade of the Week.